You don't need to lift it so high. He's been coming up slowly.
This is where you just enjoy the fish.
That
Let's
rod
play,
is,
my friend. Let's play.
That rod is so freaking stiff.
Want to play a game?
Dude, he took off. I don't know how big he is. He didn't seem like he was super big, but...
Well, remember, that four-footers sometimes do that.
Maybe that other boat had a good idea about using the herring.
Yeah. Yeah, that was on the herring.
Wow, that's awesome.
Good to know. Because they kept getting bit one after another today. So I wonder... and they were even using the colors.
He shake his head?
Yep, just a little bit. Nope. There he goes.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he's a good one. Try and bring the rod off to the side of the boat, so that way if he runs towards us, he doesn't run up into the engines. Just tell him who's the boss.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, there he goes.
Just let him run.
Just slow it down. There you go. With your thumb. There you go. Nice job. That was good. You don't have to stop him, just slow him down. He'll run back out to 200 here.
Yeah.
And slowly slow him down. And then, yep, there you go.
This might be a six.
Nice. He's feeling it.
Yeah, I'm feeling it, dude. I'm burning. Oh, he's going down.
Okay. This is not a race. This is all about getting them tired. There you go, Nick. Nice job. That's the way you do it. Good
job.
Don't
get really flat.
There you go. I said if he starts swimming towards you, that you start feeling it get loose, then you reel a little bit faster. But otherwise, you just keep doing it the way you're doing it.
Come to the side of the boat, Nick.
I need to flip this. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Wait for him. He's just coming towards you.
Yep.
There you go. Nice job.
How many feet are you at?
100.
There you go, a little bit on him.
You could run again.
Just make sure you keep a bend in that rod. Oh yeah, he's going to take off again. Let me see the bullet.
Anything?
Oh, no, no, again. Don't give him any slack. Keep a bend in that rod.
Anything in front of us, huh?
Yeah.
Got
it. We're on anchor still.
There you go. There he is.
With that bend on that rod. Fuck it. Oh, let him go. Let him run. If they run, just let them go.
It's okay. Let them take it.
Nick's getting his ass handed to him.
All right. Let them take it. There you go. Nice job.
There you go.
Good size.
Yeah, it's a good one. He saw the boat. He's like, fuck you.
All right. Might have to wheel back
Keep
around.
Keep away from the prop. Step further back. No, 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 no. Forward towards the back of the boat.
Yeah, be careful with it. There you go. Smart fish.
Yeah, I just don't want him to come up right there. Swing the rod this way. You think he's under the boat? There you go. There you go.
Well, there he goes. It's all right, let him take it. Whoa, there you go, watch that.
Yeah, that prop will cut your line. Jamie, you're not going to tell him if he loses this fish, you're going to throw him in the water?
No.
Come on, fucking gingers.
He's not an experienced fisherman like you.
Don't put your thumb over that line, because if he takes off, it'll cut it. It's like piano line. What are you shaking for, Nick? haven't worked out like this.
You've been preparing all your life for this.
Here, let me get you some smoke to help.
Next, like, fuck you guys.
Oh yeah, there you go. You're getting up. Slowly. He's at 60 there. Feet. He's gonna see the boat again. Take off.
And when he gets to 40, remember? It's 40, and then they take off to 200.
Here he goes. He's gonna keep him away from the engines.
Yeah, he's fine.
There you go.
He's fine right there. He was acting like he was gonna jump there for a few minutes, but now he's bulldogging down.
There you go. Nice and tight. Your camera, Jamie.
19.
Right. Slow down. Slowly.
Keep them way from there.
We're at 10.
Yeah. Keep them away from the engine.
Where is he?
Come right underneath the engine.
Oh,
right
shit,
there.
He's a big boy. He is big.
Holy crap.
He's a big boy.
Good job. Keep him there. Let him unhook him. Nice job.
Way to go.
Nice
here.
Job, buddy.
Can you see him?
Yeah, he's. How long is that?
He's about six.
Six?
Good job. Good job.
A fucking workout.
And then you let him go.
Oh man, he's
there we go, guys.